In my later years of high school, I ended up taking chemistry honors and AP biology, which were probably two of my favorite classes during high school. And those classes and the teachers who taught me really made me fall in love with science. And that ultimately motivated me to pursue biomedical engineering at UC Davis. Two pieces of advice I'd give myself when I was a freshman, but also to incoming freshmen, is to be comfortable with failure and just try your best without worrying about the consequences. As I came into UC Davis as a biomedical engineering major, I didn't really know what it entailed, but very quickly I found that it was really holistic and it involved much more than in-classroom learning. So one of the ways I've been able to explore my interest in BME outside the classroom is through research. I work in the Lewis lab in the biomedical engineering department, working at creating therapeutics for rheumatoid arthritis and also smarter drug delivery mechanisms. But I've also been able to explore other aspects of biomedical engineering through volunteering at the UC Davis Hospital in the Child Life Unit and serving as a club officer in the UC Davis chapter of Biomedical Engineering Society. One of probably the most rewarding and fulfilling experiences I've had was working as a sixth grade, which was last year, and now a seventh grade math teacher at local elementary and middle schools. And it's actually funny, I've been able to work with the same students or some of the same students in both sixth grade and seventh grade. So seeing their progression and how they take the lessons that I've taught them, both in math and in life, and use that and make it their own has been extremely rewarding. And I think it's gonna be something I remember for the rest of my life. How I try to balance my schedule, I try to be very intentional with where I'm spending my time. So that means creating fairly strict schedules for myself, but also being flexible in the sense that scheduling some breaks as well within that busy schedule. I really like the Arboretum. I was a Boy Scout growing up back home, so I love spending time outdoors. Especially when the Arboretum is not super crowded, I like just sitting on the lawn or sitting on a bench, watching the water, listening to people talk. It's a way to decompress. I envision myself working in the pharmaceutical industry in R&D, hopefully working on projects that will help create therapeutics for patients in need. It's been an honor to stand next to some of the most amazing peers at UC Davis. The support, the love, and the unity that we as a campus show has been just a truly amazing experience to be a part of, and I wouldn't trade my 4 years at UC Davis for anything else.